Father.
There they are. The dragon sent the Jarkins, the great beasts of this forsaken land. We call them the War Rakes. Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Buzzards.
There it is. Ohola.
Must be what she meant. Sounds bad. I'm out of here.
Carrying a sacred object, a relic.
I'm leaving for a while. Something I gotta do.
I'm glad to see you, my friend.
Me too.
You understand. The time has come to leave these plains of silence.
That which is broken can be mended by love only.
It's a very dangerous thing to fathom. Your way does not end with the plains of silence. They're just another stop on the road until your true purpose is revealed. But before I leave, stand still.
Did it. We got all the powder we need. Enough to train.
You really want to put Black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. It should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barrens too.
Take care of the car.
Watch the angel.
don't see me coming to this. Not right away.
Well, either.
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately. But we ain't good yet.
Apparently Balefire is overcooking the powder. But I'm drinking.
Killer, the steel you brought has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. You know my people believe that the Big Wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I've found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
There it is, stuck behind the grating.
This might be it. How do I get in?
Ominous. Utter darkness.
I'll go check it. You bring the car down if you see a flare.
Oh, I want not for it, but I will.
Gotta see if I can find a way into that storm drain. Sentry. An old maintenance tunnel. Something's lurking in there.
Rudy, you might get wasted. Sticks like cut juice.
Send for gut gash guys.
Time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a dune ship on wheels. With a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
I think you might help me. For a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As a reward, treasure from the days of old. Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
You see my signal, it's safe.
This is not gonna be easy.
Almighty piston, pluck of sparks, grant us the resilience of cast iron engine blocks and the death-defying action traction of ground-gripping mud grabbers.
Here's a bit of free advice, stranger. If you ever find yourself against Pig and Sticker, local bad boy and all-around bunghole, I'd sheep the shit out of them. Just saying.
These lands will echo with your screams for ages. You've come into my house now.
Get out! done. Now to get a bead on that thing in the silo.
Flair. Got a reward to collect.
We got the sale. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot.
wreckage lies in a shallow grave. Smile, give me some rest.
The building from the Pinkeye photo.